There's a great there's a YouTube clip of a recording of this song back from the early 1930s, and it was sung by a person named Baby Rose Marie, and you may have seen her on the Dick Van Dyke Show, and she was one of the characters in I guess it was the advertising agency that he worked in that show. What was his job?
They're comedy writers.
Comedy writers.
Along with Maury Amsterdam.
Yeah, Maury Amsterdam. Rosemary. So she was one of the people in the cast of that. But when she was a kid, she was a singer and appeared in vaudeville and on stage. She made a recording of this song, and it's a really cute song.
Yeah,
it's called
with Fletcher Henderson's orchestra backing her up.
With a really great jazz orchestra, Fletcher Henderson backing her up, and his song is called Take a Picture of the Moon. Take a picture of the moon above on a night in June. You can make love morning, night, and noon underneath the same old moon. Take a picture of the moon on high when it's in sight. You can make love on a rainy night when you feel that you'd like to spoon. You'll have the proper atmosphere when you cuddle near someone. Take out that little photograph. You can love and laugh beneath the blazing sun. Take a picture of the moon above on a night in June. You can make love morning, night, and noon underneath the same old. Make love morning.